What's up, Owl Nation? I'm Lauren Hoffman, and welcome to week two of The Hoot. The Owls remained perfect on the season after recording back-to-back victories over High Point and Presbyterian in the A-Sun Big South Challenge. The volleyball team closes out its three-match homestand Tuesday night, hosting Clemson at 7 p.m. in the Convocation Center. Soccer is 5-1, which marks their best start since moving to Division I in 2005. The team had a pair of shutouts this past weekend, beating Furman 1-0 and Morehead State 2-0. The Owls return home on September 7th at 6 p.m. as they host Georgia Southern. Football faced their first FBS opponent when they matched up against close-knit rival Georgia State last Thursday. The Owls were not able to come away with the win, but Shaq Terry had a career night with 124 yards of total offense and a touchdown, while the Young Owls defense showed promise as they kept the Panthers off the board for the first 20 minutes of the game. Let's check out some of our best plays from week one. Don't sweat it, let's move on to week two. The Owls head to Cookeville, Tennessee to face a Tennessee Tech team that's also looking to get their first win. Tennessee Tech fell to the Chattanooga Mocs 34-10 last Thursday night. Tennessee Tech scored 10 points on 328 yards of total offense, but turned the ball over three times in the loss. The Golden Eagles rushed for 151 yards and threw for 177 yards. The Owls scored 20 points against Georgia State using a balanced attack with 187 yards rushing and 201 yards in the air. Hit that share button, turn into ESPNU at 7 p.m. this Thursday. Hootie hoo and go Owls!